ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ്. ഇൻ സെക്കൻഡ് ചാപ്റ്റർ റിയൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ് വി ഹാവ് ടു ക്ലാസിഫൈ ദീസ് ത്രീ നമ്പേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ടെർമിനേറ്റിംഗ് റാഷണൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് നോൺ ടെർമിനേറ്റിംഗ് റിക്കറിംഗ് റാഷണൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ്. Means we have to decide which one is terminating and which one is non-terminating. Okay, so let us try for 13 upon 5. So for 13 upon 5, see 13 is numerator. See here. 13 upon 5. Okay. Now, 13 is numerator and 5 is denominator. Let us try. We will divide this 13 numerator by 5 denominator. So, 5 twos are 10. Okay, that's remaining is 3. Nothing to take, so we will give common here. Now, we will give here point. Then, we can take here 0. And 5, 6, za will come as 30. Isn't it? Now, remainder I wrote here. Now 30 minus 30, that remainder is coming at 0. Means this process of division, this one is completing here. It stops here, it completes here. So this one is terminating. Okay, so when remainder comes 0, I will show it here, so that you can see properly. Okay, 30 minus 30, that remainder comes 0. When remainder comes 0, after division, means that division gets completed. That division is completing here. It is stopping here. It is terminating here. So this number 13 upon 5 is terminating rational number. Okay. Now, take example of this one, second one. It is 2 upon 11. Let us try here. For 2 upon 11, now which is numerator? 2. Okay. And which is denominator? 11. So, we will divide this numerator 2, okay, by 11. Okay, now as here is 2, that 2 is less than 11. So, that we will give here point, we can't divide, we can't start. So, we will give here decimal point, okay. Then we will take here 0 on 2. It will become 20. Now 11, 1 comes as 11. Remainder is 9. Okay. Now again I will take 0. So it will become 90. And 11, 8 is coming as 88. Now see the fact, again here is coming as 2, which was here also. means if we are starting again this division, if we are continuing division, then on 2 we will take 0. We can do 11 ones are 11. So then 9 will come after subtraction and again the same. Okay. So that same will get repeated and this division process is never ending. It is not stopping. It is not completing. So remainder is not coming zero. That is not completing. It is not stopping. It is not terminating. So it is non-terminating. Okay. So 2 upon 11 is non-terminating recurring rational number. Okay. Now we will see last one. So it is 29 upon 16. Come on, we will try. So 29 upon 16. Come on, we will try it. So see which is the numerator here. So 29 is numerator and 16 is denominator. Means we have to divide to 29, okay, by 16. Let us try. 16 ones are 16, okay. Remainder is 13, okay. Now take 0 on 30, okay. Now if you are trying in the same way, no bueno, then you can get that this division will get completed. It stops. Try it. Okay, that will get stopped. That will get completed. That remainder will come at 0. Try. Okay, that means here that division will get completed. It will stop. Remainder will come 0. So it is terminating rational number. You can try it. Okay. So try it again. Okay. That remainder will come at 0. So it is terminating rational number. Here I told you that when we are dividing the numerator by denominator, if that process completes, if that remainder comes 0, means that process get completed, that stops there, that terminates there, so it is called as terminating rational number. And if it is not stopping, if the remainder is not coming 0, if it is not completing, not terminating, so it is non-terminating. Okay.